How to prevent sciatica in young people. The disease sciatica is quite a common type of pain affecting the sciatic nerve. The sciatic nerve extends from your lower back down the back of each of your legs. Sciatica, a pain associated with the sciatic nerve which runs from the lower spine to the lower legs, is increasingly affecting young adults, 30 to 50 age group, owing to sedentary lifestyle and obesity. The most common reason for sciatica is prolapsed disc, commonly called disc bulge or slipped disc. Disc can bulge as a result of work involving frequent or sudden bending and twisting, long hours of sitting and lifting heavy weights at work. In sitting, there is an increased intra-discal pressure of the spine, which puts a lot more load on the spine, as compared to laying and standing. Similarly, obesity can put extra strain and pressure on your back, leading to sciatica. Necessary precautions. Although it is not always possible to prevent sciatica, there are several things you can do to help prevent a slipped disc or other back injuries that could lead to sciatica. General precautions could comprise of better posture at work. Avoiding sustained periods of sitting. Being careful while lifting anything. Lifting using correct posture. Important to do stretching before and after exercise and simple and regular exercises to improve strength and flexibility. Click on the link in the description. I show you the 7 steps to treat sciatica from your home.